they're only going to reap benefits from each other.
Is since you're such a musical cast, can you recap for those that missed the first season with a prompted musical number? Recap the first season.
There's a girl. She's in the closet of superheroes. Come in the closet.
This is way better than I was expecting.
You guys, I'm still giving you the beat.
Better at this. I can't write this song. Man band.
Okay, man band. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Supergirl, her name was Kara Danvers, and then she decided one day to save a little sister. Except they're not a little sister, she's a big sister. So she flew up and saved her in a plane and was like, this is also my hat powers. I like to fly. And then came Jimmy. Except he liked to be Jimmy, called James, because he's a man in the man band. They fell in love at first sight, and Wynn was like the best friend. And he loved Kara, but he didn't want to say anything.
Unreciprocated,
unrequited. Other words that start with un.
Unbelievable.
And then she said no. Alex had a little thing with Peter Facinelli Maxwell, Lord. Maybe I think she was playing him, though. And then they got David Harewood, whose name is Hank Henshaw. He came out of the closet, too. It just took him a little bit longer. Now he's a Martian man. A Martian man with a big Martian plan. And at the end of the season, everybody was friends, and everybody was having a drink and then a pod game.
Finally,
I don't do the house stuff.
You actually mentioned this. The final challenge is, can anybody sing the Pokemon song? So, for one. No, go ahead.
I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. To catch them is my true test, to something is my cause.